Hello everyone, I am Vashish Kapoor from vashishkapoor.com and today in this video we are going to talk about the WordPress website speed on Bluehost India web hosting. So in the previous video I did a detailed review of Bluehost India web hosting on the WordPress plan, and now we are going to talk about how you can optimize and test the speed of the website after and before optimization. So let's go ahead and first upload the backup of a live website on my demo website, and then I will do the speed test on 5 different speed testing tools. So let's go ahead and see this. So guys, let me just first log into my Bluehost account. So once you are logged into your Bluehost account, you just need to go to my sites. And from there you can navigate to manage websites in the site that you have already developed. So for example, this is my demo websites, and now I'm going to log into WordPress using this link. So as you can see, this is auto login link, so I can quickly click this link and I will be landed in the WordPress admin dashboard. So as you can see, the web server is Linux and it is using Apache web server, and also the PHP memory limit, as you can see, is very high. Time limit we can increase, upload max size is also high, and PHP most post max size is also very high. So this time, this is not shared hosting, this is WordPress hosting by Bluehost, and you get top notch setup for your WordPress site. Okay, so let's go ahead and install my updraft plugin and then I will upload the backup. So here is my updraft plugin installed, and I will click on upload backup files, and here I can drop all the backup files. Okay, so once I drag all my backup files taken from updraft plugin, now it will be uploaded and I will restore the backup website. So guys, as you can see, I have uploaded all the files. This one got restored the website, and now this is available. You can check it, it's right here. Right, I can visit this website from by opening this link, and this is the home page with one image, some text, and also one image video embed as well, and this has some blog posts also. I have published this post already to check out the speed. So let's publish more. So we will check the speed of this post in multiple speed test tools. So let's go ahead and open all the 5 tools that we want to check the speed of this website. First one would be the page speed insights tool. Here it goes. Another one we will do the test is in tools.pingdom.com, which is a very old fashioned tool now. Not many people use it, but of course we will use it for this thing, and also we will use GT Matrix as well, and also we will use the very new thing, which is web.dev. And one more tool that we want to give a shot is any random website speed checker. So maybe we can use this one also for further testing. So for this purpose I will view this post. This doesn't have much optimization done. This has only uploaded the backup of a website that was having 10 blog posts, and now I have published all the posts, and now we can test the website speed on the demo domain only. Okay, so let's just enter this URL here, another one in this, the default location in web.dev, and then in this also. Okay, so let's go ahead and check out the speed test results one by one. For Page Speed Insights, bravo, this is really really great results on mobile. Mobile has 94 optimization score, speed index though is like 4.0 seconds, but that's fine as far as we are getting 94 on mobile, and then on desktop we are getting 97 score. Speed index is just like the index of website speed, which is a past data as well, so we can ignore this speed index for now and focus on this. And then you can see all the results are being passed, all the tests are passed. In the Pingdom website speed test also, the website loads in 2.48 seconds, the page size is very less, and the request number is also very low. So guys, the speed test results are really really impressive on Page Speed Insights and also on the Pingdom speed test results. So let's check out on GT Metrics as well. The results are available now. The performance score is 84% and structural score is 96%. So if we upload any of the optimization plugin like WP Rocket or Lightspeed Cache on this website, Lightspeed Cache won't work because the server is Apache. So I will recommend you to use WP Rocket in this. The link to WP Rocket is down below in the comments, which we can use. And then let's check out the speed in the web dev results also. The performance score it is giving is 95, accessibility is 100, best practices is 100, and SEO is also 100. So not to worry anything about it here. So guys, this was it from my side about speed test of Bluehost India WordPress hosting. So write down in the comments below what you liked about Bluehost and why you're starting your blog, and if you have already started your blog and looking to optimize the website speed, then I will recommend you to use WP Rocket once and you will be amazed with the speed. For the best settings of WP Rocket, check out the link in the description of this video. I have given a detailed tutorial on how you can use WP Rocket to optimize the speed. Write down in the comments below how you liked the video. I will see you in the next video. Bye.